Jay, first of all, I want to comment that your shirt looks great today.
Thank you.
Let's start over.
Okay.
Got a lot of compliments on the aesthetics, and I really... Right. That
was good. In the AHAR, that makes no sense.
I put the bulldog in my shorts. And then, you know, if it's a really tight match, I'll pull the bulldog.
From the baseline, all areas of the court, actually. All right.
Next we have Jason. Jason's a 4.0 baseliner. He loves to rip that forehand, and he comes to the net with that little backhand there. Making some good calls there, Jay?
Yeah.
Hello, Governor.
Oh, man.
I could just feel it pretty tough on Oops. Oh, sorry. Sorry, my bad. My lip stuck to my teeth, hold on. Now there are a different, variety. It's great for lateral, sorry. Now the outsole, has a mesh panel which leads to the shoe tunnel. Sorry, that sounds weird. They've combined so we're checking out vocal. She move her body like a cyclone.
Amazing. That's how it starts. This Outtakes. I'm gonna start over because I'm making no sense.
What do you want me? What do you want me?
Holding still. Oh my god. You got all that.
I found it easy to do a flick at the net or what? Huh? Say again. What?
Flick of the wrist?
What if I move? I dart back and forth.
Here we go.
We have a 98 square inch head side. Well, it sounds, sorry, did I start too soon? Well, it sounds like this
I've always actually favored the
isometric.
Sorry, my bad. One more time.
For one immediately noticeable difference. Taking a look at this BLX version of the Pro Tour, one noticeable difference. I can't speak.
When you're playing doubles, sometimes you have to carry your doubles partner because they're not holding up their end of the bargain. And I do that with my doubles partner. Hey, Connor.
Hey, how are you?
I'll see you down on the courts, all right?
See ya.
Cheers. Vamos!
Yep.
Hey.
With a performance type crap, lost it.
Padded back strap, backpack strap, the back strap pads.
What is wrong? I said I wasn't gonna say it. And ladies, when you wear this to the court, you will have your opponent having to beg, at 109. It's a 99. Now when you see these deals,
You can see the nice dual cross strap crap poo. Can see where that double tank strap go. And on the back side, you can see the layered look continues with a racer back on the burrito wagon.
Got it.
Only one.
My racket.